I was 6 weeks, and my mom went into my, I guess, 1 month baby appointment, and they said, well, something is, her heart sounds strange. We're gonna send you to Cleveland Clinic, because I was born in Euclid, Ohio. And they said, she's got a hole in her heart, and most babies, this hole will close, but hers has not. So we're gonna monitor it.